I am going to be doing a makeup tutorial, and I'm going to be using this yellow corrector from Hard Candy, and I'm going to be just putting it on the red. Just to help a little bit with the redness. I'm just covering that red up. Put it like that. Then I'm going to use the Benefit Cream Medium 1, new color. I'm going to place this like there. Okay, just I think I put too much. Just I always put a lot of foundation on. I put too much, and then I have to take some of it like off. But I'm going to go for like a spring look today, like a night for the, excuse me, for the eyeshadow. I'm gonna go and use this palette. I'm gonna use this color here, this purple here. Like I need to sneeze. Hold on. Okay. Sorry about that. So I'm putting gonna use this e.l.f. eyeshadow primer. and just rub that in. I felt like I had to sneeze. Sorry about that. But I'm going to be using this color right here for like a spring look. I'm going to go in with that color there and put it over my lid. I think these colors are pretty for spring. The only bad thing is some of this shadow has fallen out. Then, after I'm done with this palette, I'm gonna use this one that I got from Timo. And I wanna use that color there. This one. And just put like right there by my brow bone. And then get more and put it on this side. And just put it on the side. And then from that, this palette, I'm gonna go with this Cotton Candy Wet n Wild palette. And I am gonna use this color here. This smells so good. And I'm gonna just place it like right here and just go. Just almost like a rainbow. Put it like that. This palette smells so good. And then I'm gonna use just to rub that, like to blend them in. And do like a spring look right there. And then I'm gonna get if I can open this. Okay, and with this neon gel eyeliner LA Colors, I'm gonna go underneath and go and then I'm gonna put it right here where your tear duct's at and put it in there like that. Put it that way. I think that's a cute little like that. Then okay. okay with this mascara here. I was looking for this one. This mascara. I'm gonna just add a little bit on. Not too much. And just that much on. And then this blush, I'm gonna then I'm gonna go with this and just so it's not dark, so dark. Then I'm gonna use this lip gloss. This. And that's the final look, the spring eyeshadow tutorial. So like, comment, subscribe, and everybody have a blessed Monday.